in this project, we're trying to get to the bottom of the Antarctic ice sheet, specifically the West Antarctic ice sheet, which is one of the critical aspects of determining what is going to happen with future sea level rise.
Ever since the 70s, it's been recognized that the West Antarctic ice sheet, which is mostly below sea level, is susceptible to change linked with climate change. And this is the first time we really can get some measurements at the critical area. So it's become ever more important over the intervening 30 years to understand the actual impact of climate change on the West Antarctic ice sheet.
We're going into an area where the ice sheet that is sitting on rock, our ground, is going to just starting to float and go into the ocean. And what scientists have recognized is that those areas are critical in terms of understanding how fast the ice is going to be reacting to warming oceans and warming air temperatures in the future. If all of the West Antarctic ice sheet melted, it would raise global sea levels around 3 to 5 meters. So that's about 9 to 15 feet.
I've been going down to the Antarctic for many years, and to some degree it becomes routine, but it's always exciting going, and you know, who doesn't love seeing a penguin march by and the natural environment? And it's a beautiful place and it's an exciting place, and I always like going with students for the first time because I sort of recapture my sense of excitement going the first time.
Ross and Reed they're fairly laid back. They are always cool under pressure, which is very important in this environment.
It's a place that few people can say that they've gone, but it's also a really exciting thing to study because it's the kind of last frontier.
I find everything exciting. This is my research dream, so it's a pretty big deal for me to be doing this during my master's. I can't wait to get down there and actually start the research.